What's up, YouTube? I'm here with the Rockford Fosgate 4.6X series, old school, new one from my collection. This is a 4-channel, 300 watt total power. This is a before and we'll do an after. This thing is filthy. It's been sitting for years. It is filthy dirty. We'll see what we can do with it. Let me show you a gut shot of it. Okay, there's the gut shot. The board's immaculate. A little dusty. But nothing we can't clean up. Got the chips. Let's see what the chips are set at. We'll have to check it out. It's got 2 chips. On the bottom, it states that you got full range, low pass, high pass. I'm assuming they're both set at full range, so. Because I tested it already to make sure it worked. I'll have to look up the date this amp was made. I don't know. I think in the 90s. I don't see a date on the board. But it says Fosgate Corporation PC. Something there. But these amps usually, unless somebody abused them, they usually always work for you. FETs are all behind these metal things against the heat sink there, and they all look great shape. It's just dirty. So we'll get her cleaned up, and we'll show you what she looks like. Look, just right here, watch. Let me wet my finger. Look at that grime on there. Alright, so that's it.